Martha and the Vandellas issued their album Ridin High in April of 1968. By this time, Holland Dozier Holland was gone, and Richard Morris had become their main songwriter. The Vandellas by this time were original Vandella Rosalind Ashford, Martha Reeves, and Martha's little sister Lois, who had replaced Betty Kelly in January of that year. The biggest single from this album was Honey Child, written by Richard Morris in 1967.